Hello again. Thank you for joining me. My name is Yuji Otsuka from Simulex-san. Today our topic is this one. This is just an aluminum can. Then here is just a plastic box. I try to put this aluminum can stand on the plastic box like this. Very easy and very stable. But if I try to stand it with some small angle, like this, very difficult to stand it. But if I try to casting a spell with a power hand, okay, with my power hand, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let me show you. Like this. Okay. This is very easy, but with a small angle, it also can stand like this. It's a hand power. But to tell the truth, it's a secret. Let me show you. Here's the water, just water. Put some water into the aluminum can, around 1 centimeter or 2 centimeters. Then I try again. Like this. Why? If there's some water into the can, this can stand a little leaning like this. Okay, let me show you. This is the secret. So today our topic is a leaning can of the Pisa. It's very famous for leaning tower of Pisa in Italy. But today our topic is a leaning can of Pisa. Okay. Then if you have some ruler or something, then if you fold this lower part with your hand, then if you push this to this top part of the ruler or bar with your hand finger, it's very easy to move or rotate with a smaller force. But if you push this lower part, a little difficult to move or rotate. So if you pushing at the lower part, higher position, it's a very easy to move. It means it's very unstable. But if you pushing the lower part, it's difficult to remove. It's difficult to move. It means a little stable. Okay. So it's a movement or of force. See, it's a moment of force. We call this one moment of force. And then look at this picture. If there is no water, and around here, it's a center of gravity. Center of gravity means every mass of the aluminum can concentrate on this position. So this position equivalent to the point every mass of aluminum can concentrate on this position. It's equivalent of from the physics point of view. OK? Okay. So every mass of every mass of the aluminum can concentrate this position. It's equivalent to the center of gravity. In that, it's from the physics point of view. And if some water, the center of gravity shifts to lower part position. So if you get this position with a small, with some force, it is a little difficult or difficult to move. This position, higher position, so it is very easy to move. But the lower position, a little difficult to move. So it means stable. Okay, so let's go back to the. So, like this. If the center of the gravity at a high position, like this, it's very easy to move. Okay. On the other hand, with water and getting heavy, so in the center of the gravity shifts to the lower position. Then this is a little stable, more stable. Okay. Then if you have a ruler, we try. Please hold this lower position, then push higher position. You can move the ruler with a smaller force. But if you push lower position from here, you need more bigger force. You need more bigger force to move it. Okay? So it means if you have a the center of gravity at a lower position, it's a little difficult to move. It means more stable. Okay. So if you put water like this, it's very stable. Like this. So this is the secret of the leaning can of Pisa. Okay. That's all for today. Yes, thank you for joining. Till next time. Bye bye. Bye bye.